Hey everyone, today I'm going to be showing you how I decorate and write in my Bible journal. First, I'm going to be selecting an image that I found from Pinterest, super beautiful and cute. And it says, cast all your anxiety on him because he cares for you. So what I do is place the picture in, and now I'm going to select some stickers that will look beautiful on this side. So I actually save most of my stickers because I have a lot. I save most of them using iCloud, and you saw how easy it was to just swipe at the side and just drag and drop whatever sticker is that you want. So if you like to do it that way, I would definitely suggest it because you can save a lot more stickers, a lot more space on your GoodNotes app, and you can organize it way better by what shop you got it from, what kind of sticker it is, so you can find them easily, and all you have to do is drag and drop. And for some of the stickers that I have not pre-cropped already, you can crop them right into your GoodNotes app. So as you can see what I'm doing here, I just select crop and I make it smaller, and then I go ahead and place the stickers where I want to place them, and everything is ready to go. So now I have my flowers in, I have stars in there, and it is beautiful. So now I'm writing my name, and I'm actually using my own font in here that I created, and I think it's so cute. So now it's gonna be perfect. So as soon as I open the Bible journal, I'm going to see my name and the beautiful verse that I put. Now I'm gonna show you guys how I decorate and plan and write in my Bible journal. We're gonna take an example from Genesis 1, and I'm just gonna copy a few verses and paste it in. The best thing about this Bible journal is that you can plan and decorate and add verses, chapters, whatever it is that you'd like, and other versions that you'd like. So if you wanna do NIV, WEB, whatever version that you like, you can just copy and paste it in since it's for your own personal use. Now I'm adding in the chapter so that it's easy for me to find. The best thing about this Bible journal is that you can find everything using the hyperlinks already located on each book, Bible book. Each chapter, or two chapters I should say, are linked to one page. So Genesis chapter 1 and Genesis chapter 2 are linked to the same page. One half you can talk about chapter 1, the other half of the page you can talk about chapter 2. So it makes it so much easier for you to find what you wrote on Genesis chapter 1, chapter 2. You can also, of course, add extra pages in the extras section. This Bible journal is perfect for people who are more creative and they want to add drawing, they want to add pictures, if they want to add quotes and they need more space for that. You can do this with this type of Bible journal. I wrote down a couple of notes. Now it's time to add stickers, my favorite part. Like I said before, you can just swipe on the side and access your cloud files, everything that's in your iCloud. That way you can find all your stickers very easily. If your stickers are not pre-cropped, you can still do that in GoodNotes. So don't have to worry about that. Most of my stickers are pre-cropped, but for those that are not, you can just click on the image and press cropped, easy. And I have this little sunshine that I created a while back, and I thought it was perfect for when God created light. Now I'm going to add in some more stickers. I have this little sign here that I can add, and once again, I'm cropping it to make it the perfect size so that I can write what I would like to in it. So you can do this with all kinds of stickers that you have in your GoodNotes. I suggest to use the iCloud so that you can easily copy and paste into your GoodNotes files, especially if you have a Bible journal or a journaling Bible. These files will make your GoodNotes app lag a lot. If you don't have the right amount of storage, the right amount of RAM, it will lag. So I would definitely recommend having some sort of external place to have your stickers or other little pictures that you have so that you can just drag and drop them in. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video, and I hope that you found this video helpful. I'll see you in the next one. Bye.